top of one town's Christmas tree no more. Officials in Knightstown, Indiana, taking it down after one complaint that was sparked by a lawsuit by the ACLU. A man claimed that cross violated the First Amendment and caused him, quote, irreparable harm. The town council says it could not win the court case. Outraged residents now hanging out wooden crosses and placing them all over town, and see them handing them out.